Gagne production. No ledge is money on AlphaDraft. Gentlemen, welcome to the HOUNGOUNGAGNE show. Today I have some highly valuable guests and they're gonna slaughter each other. They will try to win this butterfly knife blue steel because yes, the winner is gonna win this butterfly knife blue steel offered by AlphaDraft. So, let's now introduce the fighters. On my left, we have the Swedish nuts. We have Koz.
Hello. Woo!
Wait.
Move a bit to the right and you will find the biceps straight from Germany, Mr. Today. Yay! Woo! Move a bit to the right again and you will find who is this guy, you might ask? Well, this is Mojo from Mojo on PC, of course. Then to the right again, we have the smart guy of the band, the master of analysis videos. I'm of course talking about Philip from Freaky's Philip. And the last, but not the least, the banter man, straight from the UK underground, the slangy banter Mentraus. I did it, boys. It actually took an hour to do that, actually, so. Alright.
Alright,
boys, thanks for coming today. It's a pleasure to have you here, you know that.
No problem.
Today, we will see if you know your game that much. There's gonna be only one winner, and if you want that knife, you're gonna have to fight. So let me quickly explain the rules. I will ask you questions. Questions about CSGO, about the pro scene, about random facts, but it's always gonna be related to CSGO. You can buzz at any time while I'm asking the questions, but if you're wrong, you're out until everyone else has buzzed. Stop fucking disturbing me, boys. I'm breathing hard here, right? For the first round, you need 3 points to qualify for the next one. And only 4 of you will make it, which means we're gonna lose one guy. So, are you guys ready?
Yes, sir.
Do you have any question?
No, sir.
Oh my god.
Yes, I have a question, actually.
What's the question?
Is it like you ask questions and then we need to buzz? Like
the first to buzz? Can I click
on
this?
So, okay. I'm gonna ask you a question.
Is it click or E to buzz?
You have to press E.
Yeah, E.
You have to press E to buzz.
It doesn't work.
Mine's not working.
Yeah, of course, I'm not asking a question right now.
Oh, sick. Nice, alright.
Okay.
Cool. Well, we're good to go.
Okay. We're gonna get started now. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. Let's go. 1 point per question. You need 3 points to qualify for the next round. Okay. Let's go.
Oh, this is intense, mate.
What is the reward for a taser kill?
Oh.
Mojo?
$400. $400.
No, you're wrong. You're out.
Oh yeah, get out of here.
Okay,
Mojo,
I'm gonna buzz one more.
I'm out!
No, you're out. Everyone else buzz. Who wants to answer?
Oh, did you buzz again?
Yes, of course, today.
Oh, I buzzed. 300.
3 days googling it, man.
300. Did you say 300?
Yeah.
Nope.
What?
Oh, and I did you.
Oh no.
Alright, that is the first fail, wait. But I produced. Okay, new question.
A new question?
No, the same question. Respond. Goes.
Is the Zeus 300?
Yeah,
what is the reward?
Oh.
Koz, what is the reward for a taser kill?
Come on, Koz, we believe in you!
Taser kill, it's O!
Yes, you're right!
Oh.
Boys, since the last update, you don't win any money if you tase someone.
Woo!
Where to reach?
We're having new updates.
Nice.
Oh,
yeah,
come on.
So we're looking at the
That was a trick question.
Yes, that was indeed. Alright, new question. This time... Where's the music? Oh yeah. This time... You're gonna have to guess which team I'm talking about. So you can buzz at any time, and if you buzz, you will have to.
No, Mojo, come on, mate, sort it out, alright?
You're out.
Sort it out.
You're out.
No,
I don't care.
No, I can
what,
guess.
What's
no,
the answer? Guess the team.
I can guess. Yeah.
Yeah. Guess.
Wait, can I buzz?
Nope, you're wrong.
what
you're
was,
out.
What's the question?
Wait, I can't.
I was about to read it.
Am I out as well?
Huh?
No, you're not. You haven't buzzed yet.
What? Mulder, you're fucking...
Alright. I want you to guess the team. I don't have any lineup at the moment, but I still have a server hosting service going on. I've been mostly represented... Yes?
Very good. Click.
Oh, yeah! Oh, yes, that's it.
Come in with that history, man. Come in with that history.
Yes, man.
I was
close,
wasn't I?
Yes, Sam, you were very close. Another question. What is the official release date of CSGO?
Fuck, man.
The 21st August of 2012.
Yes, mate!
Dude,
2 points. You need one more to qualify.
That's... He's got Google open on the screen, trust me, bro.
New question. Who won the first major of CSGO, the DreamHack Winter?
No!
Mojo?
Yeah, NIP?
Oh my!
Alright, get ready to buzz.
No.
Who won the first major of CSGO,
what?
The DreamHack?
Fnatic.
Oh no, I was pressing it, man!
What did you say? Who?
Fnatic.
Yes, you're right, we have a winner!
I actually thought it was Snip as well.
No.
We have a winner. All right. So today,
you're
already qualified.
You don't have to buzz anymore. You're good. All right.
I'm safe.
You're
I
safe.
Have 0 points.
So I'm like, just gonna be in my camera.
I like how you turned around to look at the points if you got it.
Yeah.
All right. Another question now. I want you guys to guess the player. I come from 1.6, mostly known as the lurker of my team. I've been refused.
Oh,
yes.
Get right.
Yes, mate. Oh, you're right.
He's really, really 1 point
for
me.
Really good here. Really good.
He's cheating. He's
cheating.
New question, and this time we're gonna do some maths.
Oh
if
my God.
I am a city, listen carefully, guys. If I am a city, and I win the pistol round without buying anything, I didn't kill anybody. My teammate killed them before they planted the bomb. How much money will I have? Yes?
$1,500.
Nope.
this is just not the one for me, guys. You guys
I'm
can
gonna,
take the wrong
one.
I'm
just
you're
wait
out,
for your chance,
you're
ball,
out.
And then you're ready to go.
The others, you can buzz if you want. Get ready? If I am a city, and I win the pistol round without buying anything, I didn't kill anybody, and my teammates killed them before they could plant the bomb. How much money will I have in total in the next round?
I have no idea how much you get for winning.
Neither do I, man.
Philip.
I'm gonna guess 3,800.
3,800, nope.
You don't get 3,000. Okay, I'm clicking.
Wait.
Mine.
Oh, yours? Yes?
2,800.
Nope. Crows. Stop.
So that's everyone out but me. Surely I win by default now,
like,
right?
Listen, you're the only one that can answer Namentros.
But
listen,
can I not just get the points by default, please?
What? No.
I just want to win.
Bro, listen carefully. You are a city, okay?
Yes.
You win the round. You win the pistol round without buying anything, which means you didn't buy anything on the round, alright?
Yes.
You didn't kill anybody and you win the round. How much money will you have in the next round?
You can't put him under pressure like this.
3,300.
No, you're wrong. That's over yet.
But I was the closest then, so...
You know what? He's right. He was the closest, so I'm gonna give him a point. So, the answer...
Wait,
was
he the point?
Wait. The answer is...
Oh, okay.
Alright, listen to me. If you're a city, and you win the pistol round without buying anything, which means you have 800, alright?
Yeah.
Because you didn't buy anything.
Yeah.
Then, you win the round, and you win $3,250, which makes $450. That's all. That's it. That's
so how much was my closest then?
What?
Anyway, let's skip to the number one.
But didn't Philip say 3,000?
Yeah.
3,800.
No, never mind. I won that round.
Nope. I said 3,200.
So Philip was the closest.
Yeah. No.
Yeah, he was.
The answer is 4,000 anyway. So
yeah,
who's the closest?
Yeah, so Philip is the closest.
All right, I'm sorry, Coz. Not sorry, indeed. Sorry, Philip. My bad here.
Ripperino. This is a great map, isn't it?
I hoard
right.
In
here. Other question.
What a great map.
Hoarding and seeing it go by.
In which country the map Cobblestone takes place?
Germany.
Oh, I know.
Bro.
No!
Alright.
France.
Yes, mate!
Oh,
that's
come
France,
on,
Mantros! Come on!
The same country anyway.
No, it's not. Oh, guess what? That's one of your favorite questions. If I am the last guy alive, and I've planted the bomb right after So if I'm the last guy alive and I've planted the bomb right after the round time expired, how much money will my teammates win?
800.
800, nope.
Is it me? Is it me?
Goes?
Oh.
I'm really happy at this point that I answered the easy questions.
Yeah, well, I'm still on zero.
I said,
oh. Now the question is, how much money will your teammates win? So you're wrong.
What?
500.
Okay, I think I got the question wrong.
500.
500. Alright, no, still not. So, I'm gonna say again the question.
Repeat the question again.
You're the only one who can buzz.
Repeat the question.
Yes, I will. If I am the last guy alive, and I've planted the bomb after the runtime expired, how much money will my teammates win?
Yeah.
No, only Metros can buzz.
I'm about to say,
I can't press E, it's not letting me.
Wait.
Zero.
Okay, stop buzzing, Ghost.
Zero.
Bro.
No.
Bro.
It's zero.
No, don't listen to the question. How much money will my teammates win?
Yeah,
my teammates.
It's wrong, isn't it?
Nope, it's wrong.
It's wrong. Oh, next question. Go on.
That's wrong.
Next question.
Move on. You were all wrong. The answer was 1,400 because you win zero because you saved.
What the fuck?
But your teammates won.
Win.
Mate, I'm really, really angry.
Yeah,
right
I understood the question. You guys didn't listen good enough.
Well, yeah, we're not listening.
All right.
I hear you, brother.
That's the only math question I will say from now on because you're definitely not good at it.
I blame your friends.
How many pistols? And by pistols, I mean. Alright, do it.
Six.
Nope!
It's worth a try.
How many pistols, and by pistols I mean only pistol, not talking about the SMGs, rifles, whatever. So, how many pistols is there in the game?
12?
Nope.
Oh no, I know what it is.
10?
Nope.
Okay. My turn. The closest wins, yeah?
Yes.
13.
Wait,
nope!
Can I?
What? You can't go that with potion!
Can I get an extra point?
13!
Alright, Philip, did you pass? Yes, you did. So everyone's wrong again!
13!
Okay, seven.
Okay, so there is the CZ, there's the 5.7, the Deagle, Dual Berettas, Tech 9, P250, Glock, USP, and P2K, which makes 9 pistols.
Oh.
So who said 10? Someone said that, I think it's Ghost, right?
Me,
I'm not sure now.
I said 12.
I said Chaos, I said 10.
Chaos, how many did Chaos said?
10.
10, alright, point for Chaos then. Boys, you sure?
This
you play
really
CSGO?
Stupid.
I actually, yeah.
Apparently I don't.
I think I'm gonna go and play Call of Duty from now on.
I'm gonna join you on that, bro.
Yeah, for right, new question. Record your screen from behind.
Your question.
No, it's another.
Between all those pistols, so the one we said before, how many can one-shot an opponent with a helmet at a close range?
Don't count it, Mojo. You can't.
You have 30 seconds anyway.
This is against the rules.
Your answer, Mojo?
4.
Nope. Ghost?
What's the question?
You should go back to eating bro.
Wild guess, 5.
Nope.
What's the question?
I'm gonna read it again now if someone buzzed.
Yes, 3. Yes.
So, between all the pistols that are in the game, how many can one shot an opponent with a helmet at close range? Oh my god.
I think it's 3.
Nope.
Oh,
4. What the hell?
5.
Nope.
Is it 2?
The answer was 6. There's the P250.
What?
Yeah,
well,
P250.
Fine,
there's
right?
The Glock in burst mode. There's the Deagle, the Tech 9, the 5.7, and the CZ.
Wow. These trickery
boys,
questions, dude, man.
Use your brain, boys.
The
come on.
The French trickery.
I said 5.
Alright, so you said 5 and Philip did as well. So, I'm not gonna give any points here.
Yeah, okay.
No, no.
Nobody can points.
Alright, new question, yeah, new question. Keep focused, keep focused.
We kill him, I guess.
Between the 2 and 4, which one has the highest fire rate?
Mentros. The unsilenced.
Yes, you're right, mate. Your okay, first point, Mentros.
Yes, I needed that. Needed that. Come on. I'm in the game.
Just new question. How long is the C4 timer when you play in matchmaking?
45.
Yes. How did you say? How many did you say?
Come on. I said 45.
Yes, you're right. You're right.
Dude, why are you trying to double guess me?
Let's go.
Eachother. Please.
New question.
Alright.
This time, I'm gonna ask you to guess the player. I spend a lot of time at the gym to maintain my muscles. Yes,
dude,
today.
Dude,
no.
You've got points
already.
Passion biceps.
Oh, yeah.
No, you're wrong. Nope, 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 that's not passion biceps.
What did you guess?
Oh, my
Freakazoid, Freakazoid.
Yes,
Freakazoid.
Mate. Yes, mate.
Oh, god damn it. It's coming down to a sudden death between
There's
all of us.
There's two sudden deaths from now on.
I needed that so bad, dude.
That's actually really cheeky.
Now I have to check for the questions because I have to skip many questions for you guys.
Okay. So you're saying, you're basically saying you skipped all the questions that actually take
I had to skip a lot of questions because you guys fucked up many questions actually. Alright.
The math ones are hard.
Thank you for thinking.
New question.
Very
new question. If I plant the bomb after the runtime expired, how much money do I win? Mojo.
I'm panicking!
Quick question again, please.
Nothing.
No, you're wrong. Guys, think.
Please.
Think about it. If I plant the bomb. Alright, question again. Alright. Oh, Philip.
1,000.
No!
Okay.
Sorry.
No, you're wrong! How can you. I mean, is this that hard?
Bro, this is me?
Yeah,
okay, you.
Biggest.
Okay, say the question again. I think I know it.
No, just fucking answer, bro.
If you guys, you have to answer. Yes, mate! Yes, yes!
Oh,
no!
He's right! If you save the round, alright? If you just spend the moment after round time expired, you saved, so you don't win, you don't have any income, but you win 300 because you planted the bomb.
I actually know that.
I think Mojo's brain is imploding.
Kels, you are qualified now.
I hide.
Now I have to look up for questions. I got one. Are you guys ready?
Please Google.
I'm ready.
So, me and Tweet, I don't need to click now.
Besides Train and Mirage, which map in the official competitive map pool has been graphically revamped?
Dude, I didn't even hear the first map you said.
Fucking shit, man.
Bojo?
What?
Overpass!
No, mate.
Dude, what was the first map that you said?
So, I'm gonna... Alright. Oh,
Train.
Best first. Philip?
Train. Train?
Graphically, not the layouts. Yeah,
Train.
I got it, but no. listen to me. Besides Train and Mirage, which
besides,
map...
Besides? What?
Besides Train and Mirage...
Oh, besides Train and Mirage.
Which map in the official competitive map pool has been graphically revamped?
Graphically revamped when?
They didn't change the layout, they only changed the graphics.
Oh, I see.
Curva!
What, you mean in previous versions of CS? Or
Curva!
I'm only talking about CSGO here.
Okay, besides Train and Mirage.
Let me answer again, please.
He has to buzz first. Mentros, your answer?
Oh!
I can't, right?
Mentros, your answer?
Besides Train and Mirage?
Yeah.
What's graphically changed?
Oh, I know it.
Okay, I need to. Oh, yeah, sure. I'm. Mirage.
He's taking the full 20 seconds.
Overpass. Oh, Paula, you don't know it. Paula, you don't know it. Hello.
I don't know it, mate.
Close to the mic, please.
Besides Train and Mirage.
7 seconds.
Why not? Stop it.
2 seconds.
I honestly don't know.
Oh, mate,
Duff
you could have said something randomly. All right. Everyone can buzz? Major?
Season.
No, it's the official map pool, bro. You're out.
In fucking America, bro.
Philip and Mentros, that's on you. No, you're wrong.
Inferno.
Philip. No, graphically revamped.
Wait, what is the official map pool? Okay.
Guys.
No,
are we
that's Mentros.
You can't keep buzzing.
That's Mentros. Stop it. That's Mentros. Mentraus, your answer again?
Yeah. Dust 2.
Oh my god!
Dude! These questions, man,
I'm gonna try! This is gonna take an hour! No, that's not... Alright. Philip?
Cash.
Yes! Yes, mate! Yes, you're right!
Well, that hasn't had the same graphics from the start.
What do you remember? Question? Like, Cash at the beginning of CSGO, how it was and how it is now. It's been revamped by FM Pwn. Don't you remember that? No, dude, it had the same graphics.
They changed
it. No, they changed it.
It's been graphically revamped. They didn't change anything in the layout.
For the record, Inferno has.
Did you say
well.
Cash, Mojo?
Yeah,
nah, I thought it was a little, wasn't it? It was just like a little bit of Justin.
Yeah, alright, let's just carry on. Let's just carry on, guys. Come on. This is getting intense.
Alright, we have now.
Oh.
It's just me and Mojo.
Either Mentraus for
go
the next
M squared
part.
Mantras, man.
Dude, we're about to implode, mate.
So I'm waiting on my question to load. Let's not hold this for some reasons. It's not loading, boys. We have technical issues here.
Oh fuck!
Please load.
Easy load.
All right, guys.
Okay.
This is
Mojo. Good luck.
Your
mate.
Chance.
Good luck, bro.
Between the six CS:GO majors, how many were won by a Swedish team? Mentraus.
I know that.
Four.
Yes, right! You're right, mate, right. You're right! Woo! Mojo, I'm sorry, bro! But you suck!
RIP!
I'm sorry, Mojo, you're out. It took us actually 23 minutes to record the first round.
Mojo, just a little...
I'm waiting, Mojo. I'm waiting for the day. Waiting for the day.
Close your eyes.
I'm so sorry, even though, Mojo, you can stay with us if you wanna hear the rest.
I'm gonna drink.
Bet you're out. No, I'm sorry, Mojo. No, don't, please.
Didn't we say that he'd have to eat a chili?
I'm literally gonna cry. No.
Oh, my poor Mojo. Alright, so.
Yeah, why don't we have a.
I'm sorry, Mojo. You're out. You can't buzz anymore. You can stay with us if you want to.
Yeah, guys.
Enjoy your company.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay, though. I'm curious who's gonna win.
Yeah,
let's move on.
Mate, it's not gonna be me.
Let's move on, guys.
Get in the spectators, Mojo, get in the spectators.
Oh, you can miss.
So it's